Hello, everybody. Joey. Thank you all for coming. I'd like to say a few words on the situation that Stein is in at the moment. As most of you probably know, the Council for Culture in the Netherlands has advised the minister not to fund Stein structurally anymore, starting in 2009, which effectively means that we can't really run this place if this all goes through. That's why we need your help. We already set up like a support letter mechanism on the internet. We email a lot of people asking for those letters. You can either, on the bar there's a paper, this paper that explains it a bit. On the back there's a letter you could sign and maybe add a line, like a personal line. Or you could go to our website and add the information there. We will compile these letters and send them to the Business Council for Culture and hope that this will convince them that we have, that there's a reason for Stein to exist. So hope you can help us out there. That's it about that. I think the rest of the night should be music. We have really great musicians. There's four people from the Baltimore scene, people that I've played with when Stein was visiting the east coast of the US. After the break, we will have Sandro Bossetti, Bonnie Jones, and Andy Halek. And before the break, I will play with Arlie Chen, but we will start with a German musician who played this amazing instrument. Sorry, a Swiss musician. That's all in there. He plays this amazing instrument, and he will use no electronics, but this instrument is great without all that. So, give a hand for Hans Kopp. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Three! Sure.